His paintings. I could look at them for hours. I love how his bodies constantly mutate and reshape themselves.
Oh, don't be silly.